you see someone driving not on the road, but on the sidewalk, and they're going pretty fast. Mm. A viewer caught this yesterday morning on Daniels Parkway heading from Lehigh Acres into Fort Myers. NBC2's Sarah Metz is talking with people who drive that road and understand that the traffic backups can get pretty frustrating.
There's a difference between this and this. They look the same up close, but in reality, they couldn't be more different. Because on the sidewalk, you
walk.
And on the road,
you drive.
Exactly.
I don't understand.
The traffic here on Daniels Parkway is always consistently busy. But when people suggest you start taking an alternate route, they don't mean this.
Take a look. This car on the right side of your screen veers off the road and right onto the sidewalk.
With how standstill traffic is consistently, we've all thought about it.
When you drive these roads, you know when rush hour is. You know when traffic is going to be heavy. So you just take your time and deal with it.
It's not something you act on because it's illegal and dangerous.
Never seen that, but that's unique. It's a unique way to get around it.
Because if someone was using the path to walk, run, or bike, it could have been run over.
That's not safe either.
Florida Highway Patrol says someone could receive a ticket for this or even get arrested for reckless driving. We're local today in Fort Myers. Sarah Metz, NBC2.